Okay, I'd like to tell you about several tricks I've learned while using Notability for my schoolwork. Let's get started. First, we'll be choosing a theme to go with the season for fun. Click on the gear icon in the bottom left corner to find your settings. Once you're there, select themes. Now we could do winter, but I like the colors better for fall. Next, we will be converting our handwriting to text. This could be helpful if you wanted it to be easier for your teacher to read your work, or if you wanted to come back and change it up later. I used the scissor tool to select my writing and clicked Convert to Text. If you're wanting to feel more productive, you can make a checklist. Tap the three lines in the lower right-hand corner, then select Checklist. Once you've completed the tasks for the day, you will have the satisfaction of checking off the items on your list. Now we will be experimenting with changing colors and switching from solid to dotted lines. In order to do this, we will need to tap twice in the eraser and switch it from whole to partial. Now that we've cut the shape into several different sections, we can use the scissor tool to select each piece. Now click Style and choose a new color. I chose purple for this one. You can also change your line from solid to dotted. Now we're going to talk about drawings in Notability. You can change the color of a sketch. Just click on Style and select the color that you want. We'll choose teal. You can also go into another note and copy and paste a sketch from it. I think the sun should go right here. Thanks for watching. I hope you can use these tips and tricks.